The gentlelady's time has expired. Mr. Curbelo.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Baxter, thank you for your very valuable testimony. You have a very moving story, but it's also a personal story, and it takes courage and humility to state it in such a public forum. So thank you very much, also for giving us a good example of what works and what doesn't work. It's clear to me that we're in the midst of a fast-paced evolution in the juvenile justice system. In